And if I don't show you my cute outfit, did I really work out? No, I didn't. And today I'm going to be doing my fitness routine. I've waited so long to do this video because I haven't been able to work out outside at all or like go for runs or anything because I live in Michigan and the weather's been so bad lately. But today, what would you say the temperature is? It's in the 40s this week and it says it's 40 something outside, but it feels so warm because the sun's out and it's just like amazing day. If you live in Michigan, you're probably like, yes, today's awesome. But if you live in California, you're probably like, that girl's crazy. 40 and she thinks it's warm, but no, it feels so warm outside. So I decided to film my fitness routine video so I can show you guys me going for runs, because normally I will go for little runs, not long ones, and I've just been starting to do that lately. And also I have been working out to a Jillian Michaels workout video, but since I can't like show you guys everything because I feel like that'd be copyright or something, I'm just going to be showing you guys a couple of the things I do on my own aside from the video, and then like one or two like workout things from it that I do. And also I'm going to be showing you guys my essentials for working out and my outfit that I wore. And if I don't show you my cute outfit, did I really work out? No, I didn't. So it's just like if you go to the gym, everyone always has to post a picture of their outfit, their cute workout clothes. So that's what I'm doing. And I'm like so hot and out of breath because I just got done working out and filming it. And like filming's a workout itself, but then working out while filming, oh, it's hard. And I don't work out like every day. And I'm not trying to lose weight or anything. This is just like little workout stuff. Like I barely work out hard, so don't make fun of me and be like, oh, you don't even work out hard. Like this is what I do to stay in shape. Also in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys my protein shake that I make, and it's super healthy and it's just amazing because, I don't know, I normally make them in the morning and then sometimes after I work out because it just feels so nice to have something cool and refreshing after you work out. So I'm going to be showing you guys how I make that, and it is just amazing, so I want to show you guys because I make it literally every day and I just love it. So with that being said, let's just go right ahead and start the video. Run to the video. So my workout essentials are pretty basic, just my tennis shoes, my Beats, my phone, and my weights. And right here I'm just wearing my Nike black zip up and then these leggings that someone on our volleyball team got us that they do work, but I rolled them up a little bit, and my Nike tennis shoes. Normally I start off my workout with a 15 minute run, and I normally just go around my town and around the block, and then I will do 25 calf raises on each leg when I get back. And then normally after that I go into my room and I work out there because, I don't know, I just like working out in my room. And I will do 10 girl push-ups, and I know 10 girl push-ups is pathetic, but who am I trying to kid? I'm not good at push-ups at all and I'm not that strong, so not gonna lie to you guys, pretend like I do some hardcore workout. Then I do some side leg raises, and I normally do this till I can't do it anymore, and I will normally watch some YouTube videos, so I try to go as long as possible on these, and I normally do go a pretty long time. And I will, yeah, like I said, watch YouTube videos, and then I will do some scissor, I think, I don't know what they're called, scissor sit-up things, and yeah, they're pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie, but I do these, I normally do about 30 of these. Then I will do these, like, I have no idea what they're called, but they're like these little rowboat things. Like, you just sit on your butt and you balance and you don't let your feet touch the ground, and then you go side to side and it works your abs really good. And I will probably do about 50 of those. And then I do 50 squats with some weights, and these are pretty hard with the weights because, I don't know, it works out your arms too. And then I do these, like, arm pullback things. You pull them back and it works your back muscles and your arms in the front, and it's pretty hard. I say that about everything because working out is not my thing, but I just like to play sports. And then for cardio, I like to do some punches. So I normally do this for about 2 minutes just to get my heart pumping. And then I will do some butt kicks also for cardio. And then I will finish it off with some jumping jacks after I'm done with the butt kicks. And then after my jumping jacks, I just go ahead and stretch, and that's all I have to my workout. I know it's super easy, but I'm not really, I don't know, I don't work out that hard. Like, working out's not my thing. Like, I'm like to be active and I play sports.
And now I'm gonna show you guys this super easy DIY protein shake that I make every morning, and it is so healthy. And I am so excited to wake up every morning because I just love it. I drink it in the morning or sometimes after I work out. And all I do is I put some strawberries, blueberries, some of my organic protein mix, and some flax, and some green leaves, which are so awesome for like fighting cancer and stuff. And then some orange juice, and then I just blend it all up, and it is so easy, and it is just so healthy for you, and I just pour it in a glass and drink it up. And it is just amazing, and it's my favorite thing ever, so I thought I'd share that with you guys.
Thanks guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed my workout routine and found it helpful. And I know it's not a hard workout or anything, so this is just a simple, like, easy workout for people who are lazy like me and who just want to stay in shape or and are not trying to lose weight or anything. And also, I just want to make a quick point real quick. Like, last year I made this video and so many people from my school, like, made fun of me. So if everyone's being made fun of or bullied or anything, tell them, you know what, who cares, and do your own thing. And I like doing YouTube, and so many people have a problem with me doing YouTube at my school. But you know what I say to that? I don't care. I'm going to do it anyway because I like it. So if you guys have any problems with people making fun of you, do what you want to do, okay? And just ignore the other people. So just want to point that out. So I'm making another video like this, and they can go ahead and make fun of me all they want because I don't care. I like doing YouTube, and I'm gonna keep doing it. So that's all I have, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe and go follow me on all my social media down below, and I will see you guys later. Bye!